So when a woman is in a relationship with a father, so she's dating a guy and she treats her man like he is her father. And a lot of guys, they like those relationships because the girl is a little girl and he is a hero. He has to take care of her. So he decides everything. He is the boss in the family. And she is his little princess, a trophy wife. He works, he's making money, and she sits at home. She does not work. She does not do home chores because she's a princess. She's a little girl. She's a little baby. And maybe she has a chihuahua. She walks with her. She takes pictures, and posted them on Instagram. And one day she might realize that she did not achieve anything, and she might get into a very deep depression. Another option, another outcome of this father-daughter relationship might be when a man tires of her childness and he played the hero role for many years. He already fulfilled his desire to be a hero, to be a strong man, and now he does not want to play this game anymore. Or maybe they have kids, and once they got kids, it's very hard to raise kids with a princess. He needs a woman. He needs somebody who will support him, who will understand him, who will have a passionate, intimate relationship with him. Because with a princess, it's all about fun, but usually the intimate part is going down. At first they have, a lot of passion, but later those relationships, they've fallen down. And the guy might realize that he does not want those relationships anymore, and he finds a mistress or filing for a divorce.